Okay, here we got some,
looks like purple.
Purple mushrooms. And there's another one over here. This one looks like it's kind of older. There's another purple one. That purple one looks like it has yellow gills. Like that brown one under there. And another purple one. And another purple one. And yet another purple one. So here's the purple one here. And it has sort of a creamy smell to it, and it feels like it has a hollow stem. It's not hollow, but it's sort of chalky, and the gills are not directly attached to the stem. So, what do we have? What kind of purple mushroom do we have here? Now, this brown one, I'm just going to let grow because it's got a thick white stem to it. And this is kind of a definitely a disturbed habitat. And so this one we're gonna put up in the tree. So this is the end of October. Got some more purple ones. Now this sort of looks like purple brown, so maybe the purple ones turn brown. And nice thick stem on that one. Now this is garbage. Could be growing off the garbage. But these little purple ones are coming up all over the place here. So, and it looks like, sort of looks like they're growing from the ground. So if you know what they are, let me know. Thanks for watching.